कृष्ण कन्हैया मुरली बजैया कृष्ण कृष्ण कन्हैया माखन चुरैया कृष्ण कृष्ण कन्हैया माखन चुरैया कृष्ण पार करेंगे नैया रे भजो कृष्ण कन्हैया 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 कृष्ण कन्हैया गौए चरैया कृष्ण कन्हैया गौए चरैया कृष्ण कन्हैया गौए चरैया कृष्ण कृष्ण कन्हैया गिरिवर उठैया कृष्ण गिरिवर उठैया पार करेंगे नैया रे भजो कृष्ण कन्हैया पार करेंगे नैया रे भजो कृष्ण कन्हैया कृष्ण कन्हैया रास रचैया कृष्ण कृष्ण कन्हैया रास रचैया कृष्ण रास रचैया कृष्ण कन्हैया चीर चुरैया कृष्ण चीर चुरैया पार करेंगे नैया रे भजो कृष्ण कन्हैया पार करेंगे नैया रे भजो कृष्ण कन्हैया पार करेंगे नैया रे भजो कृष्ण कन्हैया कृष्ण कन्हैया मुरली बजैया कृष्ण कन्हैया मुरली कृष्ण कन्हैया मुरली बजैया कृष्ण पार करेंगे नैया रे भजो कृष्ण कन्हैया पार करेंगे नैया रे भजो कृष्ण कन्हैया मित्र सुदामा तंडुल लावे मित्र सुदामा तंडुल लावे गले लगा प्रभु भोग लगाए गले लगा प्रभु भोग लगाए कहाँ कहाँ कहो भैया रे भजो कृष्ण कन्हैया पार करेंगे नैया रे भजो कृष्ण कन्हैया पार करेंगे नैया रे भजो कृ कृष्ण कन्हैया, कृष्ण कन्हैया माखन चुरैया, कृष्ण कन्हैया माखन चुरै,
हरि बोल।
कृष्ण कन्हैया गिरिवर उठैया, कृष्ण कृष्ण कन्हैया रास रचैया, कृष्ण कन्हैया रास रचैया, पार करेंगे नैया रे भजो कृष्ण कन्हैया, पार करेंगे नैया रे भजो कृष्ण कन्हैया। अर्जुन का रथ रण में हाका, अर्जुन का रथ रण में हाका, शमलिया गिरी धारी बाका, शमलिया गिरी धारी बाका, काली नागनाथैया रे भजो कृष्ण कन्हैया, पार करेंगे नैया रे भजो कृष्ण कन्हैया, पार करेंगे नैया रे भजो कृष्ण कन्हैया। कृष्ण कन्हैया दाऊ जी के भैया, कृष्ण कन्हैया दाऊ जी के भैया, कृष्ण कन्हैया मुरली बजैया, कृष्ण कृष्ण कन्हैया माखन चुरैया, कृष्ण पार करेंगे नैया रे भजो कृष्ण कन्हैया, पार करेंगे नैया रे भजो कृष्ण कन्हैया, पार करेंगे नैया रे भजो कृष्ण कन्हैया। द्रुपद सुतक जब दुष्ट ने घेरी, द्रुपद सुतक जब दुष्ट ने घेरी, राखी लाज ना किनी देरी, राखी लाज ना किनी देरी, आगे चेर बढ़ैया रे भजो कृष्ण कन्हैया, पार करेंगे नैया रे भजो कृष्ण कन्हैया, पार करेंगे नैया रे भजो कृष्ण कन्हैया। कृष्ण कन्हैया मुरली बजैया, कृष्ण कन्हैया मुरली बजैया, कृष्ण कन्हैया माखन चुरैया, कृष्ण कृष्ण कन्हैया गिरिवर उठैया, कृष्ण कन्हैया गिरिवर, कृष्ण कन्हैया रास रचैया, कृष्ण पार करेंगे नैया रे भजो करेंगे नैया रे भजो कृष्ण कन्हैया। हरे कृष्ण हरे गोविंद, जय जय गोपाल जय जय गोविंद, गोविंद जय जय गोपाल जय जय गोविंद गोविंद। गोविंद जय जय गोपाल जय जय राधा रमन हरि गोविंद जय जय राधा रम राधा रमन हरि गोविंद जय गोपाल जय जय गोविंद राधा रमन हरि गोविंद जय राधा रमन हरि गोविंद जय जय Thank you.
all these kirtans, and my classes will come in that, in cache.
Very good.
I want that, I want to take it in India. House, sweet sign, they can sing here also in Australia.
Very good. I'm happy to hear.
Same pronunciation like Bengali girls. Very good. Or the girls of Vrindavan. Very sweet tune.
Achyamurti.
Very good devotee. We have changed her name. Now he has become Achyuta Priya. Achyuta Priya. Achyuta means Krishna. And that is why the beloved of Achyuta, that is beloved of Krishna, is Achyut Priya. Good. Achyut Priya ki jaya.
Neel
Madhavi. Where? Oh.
Same name.
No, no, change.
What?
Change or new
definition. Same name.
This Neel Madhav is Krishna himself, so Neel Madhavi is okay. We have not changed, but name is, but her, but Neel Madhavi Deki Jai. Neel Madhavi Devi ki
Jai. Then Shivani.
Shivani, where? Oh, very good.
Her name is Sulata.
Sulata. His name is Sulata. One of the dearest Sakhi of Srimati Radhika is Sulata.
Ja.
Sulata Devi ki.
Usha.
Ja.
Usha. Usha.
Very Usha. Very good name. Yeah. What name?
Ujvala.
Eh?
Ujvala.
Ujvala.
Ujvala. Ujvala. Now we are keeping his name Ujvala Devi. Ujjwala. Ujjwala means Srimati Radhika is Unnata Ujjwala Rasa. Unnata Ujjwala Rasa means Gopi mode. So those who are in deep mode, it will be called Ujjwala Devi. Ujjwala Devi ki.
What is called Radhako?
Daughter.
Yes. Radha Kunda.
Where she is?
Where is Radha Kunda?
Oh, very good. This name is so good. So, this name is so good. So, I have what? Kept the same name. So, Radha Kunda Devi ki.
ज्ञानतिरंधस्य ज्ञानंजन शलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्य एव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महावदन्याय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकायै तदालये कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय तदभक्ताय तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि न जयामि जया विना इति विज्ञाय राधे तन्नय माम কাগজ ছিল পড়ে গেছে রে, সাদা কাগজ ছিল। Yesterday in our class, I explained Jugudharma Parvartan hai ansahite ama bina anyokane nare braja prem dite. Krishna Kaviraj Goswami is telling that Krishna is thinking in his heart, mind, that I want to give a sprinkles of Unnat Ujjwal Rasa. That Unnat Ujjwal Rasa had not been given for a long time in a Brahma one day. Since I came in the shape of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, ama bina anya nare braja prema dite, no? Jugudharma can be established by my part, my
plenary portion.
And that is Yuga avatar. And Yugatava avatar all comes from Advaita Acharya. Who is Mahavishnu? Is Advaita Acharya. Supreme Personality of Godhead is Krishna. His Dvitiya body is Baldev Prabhu.
Second body
is only some difference in body, but same tattva. And from him, as expansion of Mool Shankarshan in Dwarka. Baldev himself in Vrindavan. He is the second body of Krishna. But from him, Mool Shankarshan in Dwarka. And from him, Mahashankarshan in Vaikuntha. And from Mahashankarshan, Karnabdishai Vishnu. And from this Karnabdishai Vishnu, Mahavishnu Advaita Acharya is there. So from ans like this. So this Mahavishnu Advaita Acharya is the head of this department, Jugudharma. And he can establish. What is the Jugudharma of Kali Yuga? Name Kirtan, Nam Sankirtan. So Advaita Acharya established this, he can. But Krishna is himself thinking that living me, beside me, other one cannot establish Braj Prem. Only Krishna can establish this and he can give this. Prem naam pracharite ei avatar. And fourth parichet. Fifth. Satya yehi hetu kintu iho bahiranga. He is telling, oh, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, that very carefully you shall listen and try to understand. We are going to establish what should be our aim of whole meditation, chanting and everything. What is the our object of life? If we are not pointing out that what is the aim object of our life, what is the main object of our sadhana and bhajan, why we have come giving up all in the lotus feet of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, or lotus feet of our Guru? Gurudev, why we have come? It should be first determined. It should be what?
Determined.
What we want, and then go to Gurudev. Otherwise, you will be cheated. If you want money, if you want name, fame, if you want anything more, worldly things, then you will have to go a guru like that. But when you have rejected all these things and made up, fixed your mind that my object of this life is to attain Braj Bhav, how gopis, as Braj devotees, served Krishna solely. Then you will seek or you will take the ashray, shelter of a such a guru, highest guru. Otherwise, you will go to any cheater who will tell that if I will give you mantra, if you will take my initiation, then all your worldly desires will be fulfilled very easily. You can make money, and thus your name and fame in this world. What you like, it will be fulfilled, and thus he will cheat. He has been cheated of himself, he has cheated, and he will try to cheat. And both together, they will go to hell, both. Those, by the past impressions, life's impression, and this life's impression having initiation of association of any Vaishnava. If he wants Braj Prem, Krishna Prem, Krishna Bhakti, like this, then he will think where to go. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went to Gaya, and where? There he was associated with Ishwarpuri, and there he gave up his all heart and soul and mind and everything in the lotus feet of Ishwarpuri Pad and told, now my life is successful. Then he got that mantra, Gopal mantra, Kling Krishnaya. And then he saw a very beautiful boy playing on bansi, flute, three-folded, having peacock feather here, three lines here, three lines here, very sweet voice. And he ran after that boy, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And he became mad. At once Krishna, naughty, so much naughty, he went piche piche.
Behind him.
And when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu followed him, quickly running, he disappeared in a kunja, in a grove. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu fell flat, rolling down on the earth. Oh, Krishna, where you are, where you are. So by his career, he has established what we want, what we should want, what should be the object and aim of our life. Then you will think, where to go, where to search, from whom we can have such a highest kind of thing. Or if you are so ignorant, then you will be deprived. So he is telling Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami. We have explained fourth sloka, Anarpiti Charing Chira. And he established there that the love and affection of Unnat Ujjala Rasa of gopis and its beauty, whom Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to bestow on this any soul, conditioned soul. What is that? How we can have this prayer? That when we will chant Krishna and we will fall down on the earth and rolling down, tears coming from in hair standings. How it will be? This is rare in this whole universe, lakhs universe. So Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami is explaining Naam Prem Pracharite Ei Avatar in fourth slok on Arpit Charichara. He has established this object, that this is the object of all the jivas. And three ambition he wanted to test. It is of Srimati Radhika he wanted to test himself. We have nothing to do with that. Keep that aside. But we should know how he tested, how, what was that thing. But not now. We should only choose the object in this stage, what we want. Only we want chant one round, two round Krishna name and be satisfied. Do we want that we should do archana of Radha Krishna, Gaur Nityananda Prabhu, Jagannath Dev, Shalagram Srila, Nrisingha Dev Bhagavan, and Ramchandra, Lakshmana, Sita, and Krishna, Baladev, Subhadra, all at a time, on one altar. And by this, our object will be fulfilled. In first stage, when there is a very little Shraddha, Ankur mane?
Ankur.
Sprout of Shraddha is there. Then may me think like this. In association, what we will hear, we will try to do. At that time, you cannot follow Mahabhagavat. Not even Madhyamadhikari. But gradually, by his association, like you are doing, coming from 3,000 miles here, so eagerly, coming from England, about 10,000, more than 10,000, even more that from America, Fraser and Canada, and from so many distant places you are coming. I think there is some past impression or this new impression to hear all these things. So for them it is going on. We were explaining all these things, not for new. I know that for new, so many preaching is going on, now also going on, previously going on. I have come from only for 7 days, 8 days, 10 days. So I give something, the sar and substance,
essence.
The essence of Swamiji, what he wanted to do this, in very little time. And when we have more time, we will explain all things, how to have this. What are the systems? What are the rules and regulations? What should be our abhyas, practices? How to achieve all these things, highest thing? Then we will explain Rupa Goswami Upadeshamritam, Manas Shiksha of Raghunath Das Goswami, Shikshastak of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and there are so many things. Then we will begin from ABCD, from Shraddha, Nishtha, Ruchi, Asakti, Bhav, Prem, and other things, from beginning. But you should know, you should have some greed. If not greed, then even by Shastri you can know that Krishna was so beautiful. So beautiful, threefolded, but yet he was so small boy of Yashoda Devi, son of Yashoda. But he was God of God. He was Supreme Personality of God. He was God of God. So Ishvara Paramah Krishna Satchidananda. So even Brahma Shankar could not decide that who is he. They are four-headed, five mouths of Shankar. Five heads. Brahma four-headed. Shankarsan, uncounted mouths and heads. Saharsa Shisha, Vishnu, Karnabdishai Vishnu, lakhs and lakhs mouths and heads. But even they can glorify that Krishna, very little boy, shocking the breasts of Yashoda, cannot turn. He was so weak, helpless.
Can change his side.
He cannot change his sides.
Turn over.
But at the same moment, he can have whole world, universe, chit, ajit, everything. So he's so powerful. So the service of this Krishna is our ultimate goal. And how, like gopis loved him, Brijvasi loved him. So make a goal of our life, that this is our goal. And after that we will see the Shastra, we will see Rupa Raghunath Goswami, Bhaktir Swami Sindhu and other books. We will see the books of Swamiji, how we can attain easily all these things. So he is telling that name and prem, preaching of name and prem is the explanation of fourth slok, Anarpicharin Kira. For this he came to distribute this name and prem, with prem. But he has told that name can be established by Nam Sankirtan, by Mahavishnu. But Prem he cannot do. So when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came in this period, at the time of Yuga Dharma preaching, he told that also I will do. Yuga Dharma Nam Prachar also I will do. And this rare thing which anyone cannot give, that Prem I will also give. So name and Prem both. But we should understand this fact, that Prem will come through name preaching, Yuga Dharma. If the Yuga Dharma was Archan, then he should have given it through Archan. If the Yuga Dharma was meditation, then it should be given through meditation. So he followed the Yuga Dharma. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told that no Yuga Dharma separate. I will do myself. You should all come in my body. So he called Narayan, Mahavishnu, Mulsankarsan, Mahasankarsan, Karnabdi Sai Vishnu, all up to Shesh came in their body, Krishna body. We are saying that Kansa had been killed by Krishna, but actually here Mahavishnu killed Krishna now. No? But it is seen like that. This is not the duty of Krishna. Putana was killed. It is not the duty of Krishna. It was the duty of Mahavishnu. So, by this body, Krishna body, so many functions were done. So many. But Krishna actual pastime is in Vrindavan. To test Dasya, Sakya, Vatsalya, Madhu. And in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu shape, to test himself, Krishna, as the mood of Srimati Radhika. Krishna is telling himself, I am so beautiful. But when I see the beauty of Radhika, I am controlled. I am so lovely, but Srimati Radhika is more lovely. I have so much prem, but Radhika has much more prem. So Srimati Radhika is guru of my prem. But I think, if I think very deeply, then I see that, oh, there is something especially in my this shape, that is makes Srimati Radhika so mad. What is that thing? So there must be something in Krishna. So he is telling here that Braj Prem cannot be given by anyone. So name preaching plus prem giving, both I'll have to do. Swayam Bhagavaner karma, nahe bhar haran. Swayam Bhagavan is Krishna. Narayan is Bhagavan, Ram is Bhagavan, Dwarkadhish is Bhagavan, Golokpati is Bhagavan, Nishinga Bhagavan, all the incarnations of Krishna, all Bhagavan. But Swayam Bhagavan is Krishna. So bhar haran means to take the
burden
of prithvi. Is not duty of Krishna. Sthitikarta Vishnu karan jagat palam. It is the duty of Vishnu. That is Advaita Acharya. So what is Krishna duty? What is the Krishna? His own
speciality.
Then he is telling. Premaras nirjas karite aswadan ragmarga bhakti loke karite pracharan. very important line. This is the what
essence
of Chaitanya Chaitamrita. It will also be explained in Ramananda Sambhad. Also it will be explained in Rath Yatra festival. Sarup Namodar will explain. It will be also explained something in Rup Goswami and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu dialogue. Also in Sanatan Prabhu dialogue. This only thing. So Rag Marga Bhakti and Vaidhi Bhakti are two. We should try to understand these things. Rag Marga Bhakti and Vaidhi Bhakti. When we read Srimad Bhagavatam, especially Ajamil Upakhyan. Ajamil Upakhyan, you know? Ajamil Upakhyan. Vritrasu. Also Kapil Devhuti. No? Then we fear that if anyone in this world will not serve Krishna, or Bhagavan, or Vishnu, all will go to hell. Whether they are very faithful to their father, mother, husband, children, doing so much good activities, pious activities, like serving motherland. Nowadays, to serve motherland is so high thing. In India, Bhagat Singh and so many, Gandhi, and all gave their head for that purpose. In America, in England, or anywhere we see. So, we are doing very strongly all these things. But yet, whether you are serving your father, husband, children, sons and all, doing all good activities. But if you are not serving your root father of all, Krishna, then you will go to hell. So knowing this fact, I certainly I will have to serve Krishna. Otherwise I will have to suffer so much. For this fear, if we are serving, a pravritti is coming. Pravritti means
tendency.
A tendency is coming in us to serve Krishna, Vishnu, Ram and all. Then this is by devotee, by fear. And if by hearing that the stories and
pastimes
I am telling of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Radha and Krishna. Hearing from any pure devotees all these things, or reading Srimad Bhagavatam Chaitanya Chaitamrita, the services of gopi, Brajavasis, then a tendency comes that I want to serve Krishna like that. We are seeing that Krishna is choosing best of Yashodama. And he kept Krishna on the ground. And Krishna is rolling down. Mother, mother, I want to come in your lap. But Yashodama threatening like this. Oh, naughty boy. In this very little age, you are going to
steal.
Makkhan and butter. And you are rolling down on the earth, making dirty your body and your clothes. I will never take you in my life. Narad Rishi, seeing this pastime, telling himself, oh, Yashoda is so much high class of Vaishnavi. what she has done in past lives, what hard stories, doing good activities, taking bath in so much pure tirtha,
holy places,
giving so much dan,
charity.
What she has done, that even the God of God himself, Krishna, has come in her lap as a boy, and she is chastising his son, that Krishna. Oh, I cannot be like that. At once Yashoda saw Narada Baba and took his son and kept his son in the lotus feet of Narad. Narad was astonished. What to do? What to do? If I am not taking and giving my dust, then it will be clear that Krishna is himself God, Supreme Personality of God. And thus his pastimes will be? Yes.
Stop.
So all will know and Krishna will be angry. Also Yashoda came and took the feet dust of Narada Rishi and took in his all body and on the head of Krishna and everybody. He was silent. He cannot do anything because Krishna will be angry. But Yashoda has nothing to do with these things, whether Krishna is angry or not. He will give a slap if he will cry more. Cry more means weep more. Oh, you are weeping. You are not becoming
quiet.
Oh, I will give a slap. Then Krishna becomes to weep more bitterly. Then he gives Krishna like, oh, be there. Who can do? Then anyone says that, oh, if I would be in future the mother of Krishna, and I will have so much
opportunity
to serve Krishna, then I want to be a mother. But when any devotees will see and hear the pastimes of gopis and seeing that Krishna is obeying all the gopis, keeping his head on the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika and gopis. Excuse me, I cannot repay you in lakhs and lakhs births. Then he will think that, oh, how glorious are gopis. I want to be a feet dust of gopi. Like Uddhava told, Ashamaho charan renu jushamaham syam Vrindavane kimap gul malatosh dhinam Jasdu chadan sajan arja pathan chahitva Bheje mukunda padabhim sutibhi. Buddha went to Vrindavan in the school of gopis and he saw the love and highest love and affection of gopis. Sometimes they are abusing Krishna. Sometimes they are telling Krishna dhurta.
Rascal.
Cunning.
Funny.
Cunning.
Cheater. So many things.
Cheater.
So many things they are telling. We should not try to take his name. We want to forget Krishna because he is not a कृतज्ञ नहीं है बिकॉज ही इज अनग्रेटफुल हाउ ही फॉरगेट हिज मदर यशोदा नंदन हाउ ही फॉरगेट हिज फ्रेंड्स सुबल सिदाम हाउ ही कैन फॉरगेट गिरिराज गोवर्धन जमुना वेर ही प्लेड फॉर सेवरल इयर्स in his boyhood. And how he forget us, especially Srimati Radhika. So Uddhava was became dumb. And like a
wooden stick.
And then he was praying that I should be the dust of Gopi's lotus feet. I want to pray even a dust of
particle.
Only one particle of that dust, that I should be in Vrindavan and I should make so much austerities for long, and then I will be qualified to pray Gopi's lotus dust. And that is why even today he is in Vrindavan, in Radha Kund, nearer, in Kusum Sarovar, in Uddhav Kund he is. He is even pratiksha kar rahe
maine,
waiting for that. So how glorious the service of Gopis to Krishna is. So our last aim should be like that. And then we will come down how to have this. If you are doing anything for this, having this same mode, that I will have to take this, then it will be Raga Anuga Bhakti, otherwise Vaidhi Bhakti. So very rare person devotees are of Raga Anuga. We are all among Vaidhi Bhakti. We should try to do Vaidhi Bhakti of Krishna, and by any Sobhagya, fortune, we'll have the association of a Rasik Vaishnava like Sukadeva Goswami, Narada Goswami, Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, even Bhakti Vinod Thakur and his line. Then we can come anyhow, a very little greed for this thing. And then we may be qualified for all these things. So in the Bhakti Rasami Sindhu, he has told, what is sadhana? What is sadhana? Now you should come down.
40
minutes ho gaya hai. Achha. Then something, rest and then be. Any kirtan? La, tu bhi bolo.
There's a car with its lights on. That's a white SUV Trio. License plate NZX459.
Da.
It'd be some wonderful time to take darshan agar because your car will start to be able to stay for real and end it. Probably should go check the
light. Niela.
Jai Sachinandana, Jai Gaurahari, Vishnu Priya Pranadhan Nadiya Bihari, Jai Sachinandana, Jai Gaurahari, Vishnu Priya Pranadhan Nadiya Bihari, Jai Sachinandana, Jai Gaurahari, Vishnu Priya Pranadhana, Nadiya Bihari, Jai Sachinandana, Vishnu Priya Pranadhana Nadiya Bihari, Jaya Sachinandana, Jaya Gaurahari, Gadadhara Pranadhana Nadiya Bihari, Jaya Sachinandana, Jaya Gaurahari, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna
Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram Ram Ram
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Nitai Gaur Hari Bol Hari Bol Hari Bol
Hari Bol
Nitai Gaur Hari Bol Hari Bol Hari Bol Hari Bol
Hari Bol Hari Bol
Gaur Premanande
Tomorrow we will leave this place and go to another place in Brisbane. And after 2-3 days we will go to Bali, Singapore, and then we'll again return to India. I passed so many days here. The devotees have served all devotees so well here, no problem at all. All helped in this my preaching. So I am debted to all. Especially the devotees who have come from so long distance to help me. For them I am so much obliged. But I have come to serve our Gurudev, Śrīla Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Goswami Maharaj, Shiksha Guru, Śrīla Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj. And I'm happy that in mission I am some extent I'm successful. I'm happy that so many sincere devotees who are thinking themselves to be very far away from Krishna consciousness, they have come in our touch. And I've tried to help them. And for this, I'm so much happy. But I think that for this reason also some may be opposite. but nothing to do. I am helpless. So I can only beg for
forgiveness
for that. I have no intention to do anything to them. Only to preach these real things, what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, his followers wanted to do, what Swamiji was wanted to do. But even in these pious activities, preaching, it may be that some were upset and some may be upset and have some
heart
problem. But I have no intention to disturb their these things. So if I have done such thing unwillingly, then I am begging pardon for this to all devotees. And who are not here, I think this my prayer will approach to them, and they will be very kind to me to forgive me for this. I want to gather all devotees wherever they are in whole world, whether in India or here, without cost and creed. We should try to help them all. This is the duty of all devotees. So, I think that they should be agree with over this point. But I know that it is very hard to be. Anyhow, I am so much obliged to you all that having so much suffering here also, in you are a very rich person, having so many facilities in your house is very good, but giving up all these things, you are me here in so forest and hills. My scooter are also somewhere. But yet, having no care for this, all these things, you are with me here. Not for one day. 3 weeks went in a like a dream in a moment. So, I'm also indebted to you for all these things. Now, if anything you have to announce, you can announce, and then I will do. And today I'm stopping my classes, and we will, if you will have any time to give class, we will give class how to attend this thing, what should be our ways, and how we can do it by Vaidhi Bhakti and Raganga Bhakti and all these
things. For all the devotees present, tomorrow we will go to Brisbane, and then Srila Maharaj will be resting one day, 19th resting, and 20th is Nityananda Triyodasi, a very wonderful festival, and we want to invite everyone to come to Brisbane. We'll rent a big hall near the temple, I believe. We'll let you know the address, exact address, by tomorrow. And from 4:30 on in the afternoon, there will be a wonderful festival with Srila Maharaj speaking on Nityananda Triyodasi. So all are welcome, and next day morning we'll fly out from Brisbane, and all are welcome to come to the airport and see Srila Maharaj off to Bali. We're leaving at 8:35 in the morning.
From here?
Brisbane.
From here? Airport.
From here tomorrow afternoon, 4:30, leaving. Yes.
Now you are doing anything?
Yes.
Tumi bar kore rakho. Bol pora dibo ami diye.
Yes, it's a small detail, but an important one. The facilities for Maharaj up in Brisbane are just adequate for him and the brahmacharis. So we're asking everyone to hold back on your enthusiasm and love for Maharaj and actually just see Maharaj off at the airport. And I think you said there's some place which has been arranged for
on the 20th,
Prabhachan. But we're asking all the devotees to please allow Maharaj a very important couple of days of rest. Originally, we had planned that every 5 or 6 days that he would have a full day of rest. He hasn't had that here. So the next few days up in Brisbane are his well-deserved days of rest. So we're going to ask you all to please honor that. It'd be very, very helpful if you could do that and not appear where Maharaj is staying. It'll be really hard to hold back, but it's very important, please. We beg you for that. I have an announcement by Rasaraj Prabhu that the long-awaited...
Sino Vishesaraha Sasti
Om
Sasti
Om
Mangalam
Bhavatu Mangalam Bhavatu
Mangal Vachan Kya Bana Chhe Aage To Gita Ka Dhare Nahi Chhe Dehi Dipade Chatuspade Saha Om Pranaya Swaha प्रजापति विष्णु से गायत्री चंद्र से जनार्दन देवता कुमार के समान प्रसन्न प्रसन्न भी नहीं होगा ओं जनार्दन अन्न पते कृणु तु अन्नं नो देहि पीयूष रस सक्तं ते अन्नं यतत जुगे न देहि दीपते चतुर्थे साहा ओं अपनाय स्वाहा
स्वाहा
विष्णु से गायत्री चंद्र से लक्ष्मी नारायण नो देवता अन्न पति मन्न अमृतं नो देहि कमला संस्कृतं ते मुक्त शेषं नो देहि दीपते चतुष्पदे साहा ओं समानाय स्वाहा विष्णु से गायत्री छंद से जग देवता कुमार यस समस्त अन्न बस महाप्रसाद अन्न प्रसन्न भी नहीं होगा ओम अन्न पते जग अन्न मति जगम तदियो नो देहि सर्व दुर्लभ मनुष्य संभव सुधा युतनो देहि दीपते चतुर्थ साहा ओम उपान अपानाय स्वाहा
स्वाहा
ओम प्रजापति विष्णु से गायत्री छंद से जनार्दन देवता कुमार यस समस्त प्रसाद अन्न प्रसन्न भी नहीं होगा ओम अन्न पते जनार्दनो सर्व समृद्ध सिक्तम निवेदं ते सदन्न मनो देहि किल्लिसाहं नो देहि दीपते चतुर्थ साहा ओम बेनाय स्वाहा
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
See, we came here Hawaii, so everyone's clapping.
Hey Rama, 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 Hare, Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare. Krishna, Krishna.